balance sounds like that.
Say it's full ground.
I don't have any kind of boast. I don't have any kind of boast. I'm lighting him up though. He's dead.
I'm Tyra Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real. Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize.
What is going on, everybody? Welcome to the episode of Minecraft Scars. Today we're doing the Sniper Texture Pack Challenge. If you guys do like this, then let me know with a like. You guys can definitely kill 1,000 likes. I'd appreciate it if you guys could do that. This pack, I wanted to do a video on this like 2-3 weeks ago right before VidCon, and I didn't manage to schedule in with all the pre-recording I wanted to do. So I said I'd put it up now, even if like the quote-unquote trend is done. It's still a fun video to do. So if you guys enjoy it, see you in the game. I don't know why I looked at my monitor when I said. Ah, yeah, so as you can see here, we've got a nice sniper rifle, a Dragunov, I like to imagine. I'm not sure if it actually is, though, but there we go. We have some arrows, which are indeed bullets. Well, they're not actually. They just look like a retexture. Oh, now this guy, I want to bow him once because I will get that kill when he disconnects, and that is coins and points. Okay. food. I'm going to definitely take some XP. Oh, okay, none of that. Okay, never mind. Then it makes weird noises. Oh, this guy's... I think that guy right there might be sketchy. Nope. I didn't get the kill even though I hit him. How am I shooting him from this far? Okay. It's got a poison going here. Oh, I kind of wish I could have enchanted my... Dude, how is this guy? What is... Like, this guy's a donor rank too. Like, what are you doing over there, bro? Oh, wow. He's getting sniped. You're getting snippety snip, boy. Oh, he's low. I gotta go for him then. This guy's actually low. Does he only have iron? Wow. That's just the luck. That's just the chest luck you can get sometimes. You can get good chests or you can get what he got, which is this. Oh my god. I wish they didn't have the sound on the rod as well. Why on the rod? No one wants that on the rod. What is the rod? Oh! Talk there for like a whole 30 seconds. I don't know. That's just so. My brain just melted there. I don't even know. Oh, it just happened. I just want a bit of beefy armor because if I want to bow spam people with this for the vid, like just because it looks cool and it sounds cool, kind of need some beefy armor to be able to tank some hits. And right now, they have given me 3/4 iron. So let's see what we can make do with that, I guess, because that's not exactly stacked. Did I go in all the chests? I definitely did not. Wait, did I? Am I stupid? Or am I stupid? I did go on all the chests, didn't I? Yeah, okay, yeah. So they just really wanted me to have bad stuff this game. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not sorry at all. I've nothing to be sorry about with a burp. There's nothing wrong with that. Okay, let's see. potion. That's all they want to give me. Oh, and this got stacked. And you gotta love people who don't take knockback normally. What is this knockback this guy has? Yeah, I don't know if that guy was hacking, but I just said I'd watchdog him in case he was, because I don't know, he... I don't know if that was just lag, or if he was just anti-knockbacking, but, like, my rods were knocking him back after, like, a whole second, so... Something's going on there. Probably just lag, though, but in case he is a hacker, I'd rather catch him than not catch him, because I didn't want to report him in case he was innocent. Is that even... I don't even know what I'm saying sometimes, man. Like, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Okay, I'm just gonna try and establish dominance here at middle, maybe get... Okay, that's a skeleton with a sniper rifle. That's never a good thing to s- Oh no, do not kill me. And you don't clean him up either. Don't kill- ducking. Don't- get out. Clean up central! And I've now spilled water on my sweater. My sweater? Is this a jumper or a sweater or a hoodie? I don't even know. It's got no hood though. It's got no hood, but it's got long sleeves and it's warm and thick for cold weather. So what do you call that? Brother, what do you think this is? Your name's Cool Longshot, but the only one here with a cool bow is me. And I've got you on fire with that cool bow now. Now you're gonna try and go downstairs and my silverfish is gonna kill you. My silverfish is literally gonna kill him. Oh no, he potioned. I heard it. Ah, I would have had him there too. If it wasn't for the metal and healing potions. Can I get a good sword? Thank you. I wanna go kill this guy now just so he doesn't mess with me more, because, brother, you shouldn't have done what you did. Because now you're on the radar. You're on the radar for attack. You're on the elimination radar. You're on the list. Wow, he just got stacked on armor right there too, right as I peeked him. Yeah, let me get that. I like that. That's some good timing. Let's see. 6 there. There we go. Okay. Oh, I do like just throwing in weird voices. I'm not going to lie, guys. I do just do that to throw you guys off because, you know, it makes it more interesting for you guys if I randomly just go, aah! And you guys don't even see it coming. It's pretty scary sometimes. I don't know, I'd say. Let's see what we can do here. Let's see.
Oh, how's your health looking, Elia? Elia, how is your health looking? Not good? You're dead.
Don't be corrupted. It's corrupted. Okay.
Okay.
Did my swiftness just run out? It did. That was very short swiftness. Okay, let's just go over this way. What bow is that? Power 3? Ah, yes. Or what sniper rifle is that? A Power 3 sniper rifle, you say? Oh, that's the last guy right there. Clay the Gamer. It's a solar flare skin. And he spelled gamer with the Y, as in gay. Oh, and now he's running at me. And he has swiftness. Brother, I want to have a little bit of a bow war here. So let's just have a bow fight a bit, okay? Yeah, can we bow fight a bit? Or are you just going to keep doing whatever this is? What? Do you want to fight at all, or? It's kind of hard to aim with this. I'm not going to... Brother, you are literally just running in circles. You're running in circles and looting the middle right in front of me. And now he's going to die. He's going to die right here. Yep, and now he's dead.
He died to fall damage.
I mean, I was just bowing him for the meme there. He didn't even try and hit me. Like, what was he? I want to get a power 5, honestly. I want to go get a power 5 in middle, but, like, I haven't even gotten to middle, like, fast at all in any of these rounds. I haven't even gotten to middle, like, in any of my episodes recently. Like, I don't even rush that fast. I don't really care about getting in the middle, but, like, I really should. Like, I should, but I don't. Okay, let's do it. Let's get a middle fast. Why does it do that for potions, though? I can understand for projectiles and stuff. I guess this potion is a projectile. A little bit of technicalities going on. Okay, I could be the first one in the middle right now if I wanted, actually. Oh, wow. Good.
Oh, I made him fall off just by looking at him with my scope.
I can use Optifine to scope even more, even though it really has no help for me. Okay, he has an enchanted bow. Let's go.
I do not want to have a bow battle with an enchanted sniper rifle.
Oh, let's use this potion. Let's keep that guy over there with the... Oh, our warning shot that didn't shoot. Okay, that's good too. Let's use that. Full diamond. Oh, I like it. Oh, we have a spawn skeleton too. Let's get up here. Oh, that guy's going to shoot me off if I try and go up here. Please don't see me. Don't see me. Don't see me. Let's see one more gap in case someone's up here waiting. Please don't be waiting. Trying to peek around the corners. IRL, even though it's a game. And I obviously can't see around corners with my eyes unless I peek around it with the game. It's got a blaze going here as well. Wait. What are those guys doing right there? Are they teaming? No, he's building to him and he's gonna get sniped. What? Sniped. No, let's get a jump shot on him. Jumping. We're doing trick shots from COD in Minecraft. Oh, did I just knock him off? I knocked him down and they're fighting. Are they? Oh, they're not the last people. Is he had half a heart? Wait, who is it? Who is that? Are they? Which one died? Okay, so the girl that I shot died. Okay. Out of both the options there, I would have preferred to kill the guy. And then I could go clean her up, because she's probably got worse stuff. Charging! Oh, these sounds are scaring even me. I'm even scaring myself with these sounds. Dude, I don't have an enchanted bow still. Like, how do I not have an enchanted bow? Oh, I'm lighting him up, though! He's dead! He's about to die to an unenchanted bow with half diamond. Brother, I can see you right... I can literally see you right there. I can... And he's gonna go to the left now, and he's gonna die. My skeleton is shooting at him too. Let's just rush him now. Let's just. Oh, okay. He want. Okay. 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 Let's just. Yeah. Let's just leave. Oh, we sent him to the void with half a heart. Okay. I'm still not enchanted. Where's the last guy's on a spawn island? Okay. And what is he doing? He's just there. He's just chilling. He's just having a good time on a spawn island. Oh my god. This game. After playing it for so many years, it still never ceases to amaze me. Let's see. Oh. Oop. Oop. You're gonna peek to the left? Nope. Oh, you're gonna just run out in the open for no reason. Okay. I'm trying to have a bow war with you, man. But like, at the end of the day, you're doing more damage with these arrows because you've got enchants. But you're missing. And he's gonna go to the left again, and then he's gonna go to the right lower. Oh, and he hides behind the chest. And he's gonna peek the left, and then he's gonna peek the right. He always peeks the right too weird, though. He peeks it so weird. There we go. Oh, he's gonna die. My silverfish. I got him. We gotta go. Gotta go. Good game. Oh, GG, boys. He had a power three. Oh, yeah. Wow. Hypixel lagging it up right now. Oh, my goodness. It's like 2 in the morning here in Ireland, but it's Friday when I'm recording this, but, like, there's still, like, 50k people on. I don't know how able the Hypixel servers are. Like how able they are to hold all that. Like, that's a lot of traffic going through the server.
Like a ridiculous. Bro,
that literally went through him. That went through his body. What? Dude, is this guy in the Matrix? Like, is this guy from the Matrix?
Dude, I'm just gonna go melee him. Like, this guy's from the Matrix. He just walks through stuff. Look, what? My frames are freezing while I'm fighting this guy, too. What? How laggy is that guy? He's so laggy, he made me lag by fighting him.
Oh my god.
Okay, we got a strength potion. That guy's got flame with that blaze. We're gonna drink that up. Dude, I'm just gonna... I could kill your blaze right now. I'm gonna snipe your blaze to death. That's right. Yep, I'm doing it. I'm sniping your blaze to death. Are you really trying to... You're trying to body block your blaze so it doesn't die? Oh my goodness, I would run out of... Dude, he's really gonna build to me now. Okay, you wanted to build to me, so I'll strength you. I'll strength you to death now. You shouldn't have done that. And he's dead. GG. Good fight. Oh, is that guy AFK or what is that? Is he looking around? Looking at the view, you know? Looking at the view from the void?
I'm using such a random skin right now as well. Like, I don't even
organize this a bit. Oh wow, we are all over the place. Where's my other eggs? There we are. And let's see who's left. We got Haggy Team, we got Huawei called Igokdugbeg, YT, and we got Tai Wong. Hey there, Haggy Team. It's time for you to die. I don't care that your thing has a sniper. Oh, I don't care that your skeleton has a sniper, I'm saying. What do we want here? Knockback rod. Yes, I want that. Don't want that one though. That one sucks. I want the knockback rod, yes. I want to keep that too. Let's go. Let us battle some enemies. Where are the enemies located? I'm so tired right now. Was there not a name here? Just a second. Oh, there he is. He's just hiding inside. Brother, what are you trying to do, a trap? And that is the power 5 in my inventory this whole time. How did I not realize that? That's some tomfoolery. With the Huawei skin. And he's going to fall through the void. Fall through the hole. Or not. Or he's just not going to do that. That's fine. That's fine, I guess. Let's just bow this guy a bit. Does he not realize I can still see him right there? Brother, I can literally still see you. Okay. Okay. He's gonna be one of these guys, so we're just gonna have to dig down and kill him, I guess. He's got some sort of fall trap going on here. Something. He's got some wacky stuff going on. That's just, hey man, how you doing? How are you? Hi. Thanks for playing. What was he gonna do? Just break the floor? He's gonna dig the floor out from under me? Oh no. This guy's gonna come clean up while I'm getting the leggings. Just let me get the leggings, bro. Thank you. Oh, here he comes. Here he comes, the man himself. Get out of here, bro. I'm a power 5 the hell out of you. I'm a power 5 the hell out of you, brother. What do you think this is, a game? It is not a game called Minecraft. This is a game called Real Life Battles. I don't even know what I'm saying right now. And he's gonna get... Oh, he's juking me out. Oh, he's hitting me with the mad jukes. Dude, what, like... This guy's corner peeking me like we're playing COD, brother. Brother, I'm standing out in the open trying to 1v1 here. We're doing some 1v1 rust duels here. Dude, why am I still trying to... Bro, don't run around the corner again. Just, let's just go now. Let's just, you know, yeah, let's just knock you off the edge. Yeah, let's just do that. Let's just, bye! Snipe him from, oh no, he's way low now. Ah, good game. Cube killer, dude. This guy's the guy who killed the cube. Exposed. I don't even know why I'm using this sniper kit, honestly. It gives you 10 arrows, that's about it. Like, I'm gonna find a bow. I'm not gonna just not find a bow in a chest. I'm gonna find a better bow than a default unenchanted bow. So I don't even know why I'm using this kit. Oh, watch it right now. They're just gonna not give me a bow just because I said that. They're gonna be like, you know what? I'm just gonna make you look stupid right now. I'm gonna make you look like an idiot. That guy's getting sniped. Okay, no, he's just gonna make the jump. Alright. Okay, yep, and nope, no bow. No bow. They're like, yep, we're just gonna make you look stupid now. Let's see what we can do here. Where are the people? This guy. Oh, it's the cube killer. It's cube killer. Get over here, brother. It's time to die, cube killer. Let's see if you can kill me now. No, the cube is over. What? Oh! What are those hits? You gotta... Dude, what is going on right now? Dude, how is this guy, like, so, like, fast? How is he so fast? How are you running so... You have swiftness. Like, what do you have? Swiftness 4? Yes, I killed the cube killer. And I click... Goodbye!